Hi guys, I'm making a Minecraft episode today on Skyblock, and hopefully we don't have technical difficulties this time. And I'm playing with Corey, and I don't really know the designs for these houses that he's making, so I don't know what I'm going to do. I think I might work on the cactus farm a little.
I thought you were gonna build some.
Some what?
Maybe we can make one of your designs.
Okay.
In the village.
You know what? I'm just gonna make a fence around, like, where the park is going to be or something. I don't really want to use iron because iron is very expensive. Not until we get an iron farm. Okay. Think I might have like the force from like right here. And the entrance will be like right here. Shop. I have $2,000 to spend, so I can buy some dirt. Okay. Now I'm gonna go home. Okay. Looks pretty good. Yeah. It's really good.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay. Just gonna make it have a round shape like this, I think.
Can you go fast and take this tree down?
Sure.
Just like in the middle where I'm gonna build something.
Okay. I'll just place some trees afterwards.
Okay. I got some stuff for you.
Like what? Yay, the grass is spreading, that's good. Just gonna leave that open so I can go inside it. This is gonna be a perfect village for our villagers.
Yeah.
Some will work at the iron farm. Maybe we can do it like some shifts. Like sometimes when they go into their houses at night time, it will take those villagers back from the iron farm and into the houses and pick up new ones so that everyone gets a turn to stay at the paradise area. Just, I'm not gonna make it level because most forces are not level. or something and maybe come in a little. Yeah, that looks good.
Do you want me to play some catchy music to start to get a mood going?
Sure.
What song do you play?
I don't know. Surprise me. Just get him building a lot of dirt. I've got 2 stacks left. Okay.
You just wanna play Counting Stars or something?
Okay. I don't really mind. This is looking pretty good so far. I think I might have it flat up there because I think I might have like a little fountain or something. Or like a little seat. Destroy that little thing. Okay. Okay, so this is looking pretty good. I like this design so far. Yep, every 6 blocks I'm going to have these little lamp things. Yep, this is looking pretty good so far, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dang. I messed up. Thank you. Okay. Looking pretty good so far. Corey, this house, can you make a second floor with an attic? Don't shoot the cows. Okay. Why would you kill a cow? Those are okay deals. Okay. Ooh, this house is gonna be a nice one. Does this look good, Corey? Kind of like a little front porch or something? Like, then we can have, like, a little roof over it, like some slabs as a roof or something.
What are you doing, Nick? No!
Oh.
We're gonna do this with, oak fences.
Oh, okay. 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 Is there any oak? Nope. Well, I think this will be cool. I really like this kind of. Gonna go back down in a little and take a look at what it looks like.
good, actually.
What?
I put some little lights on top of the waterfall. Do you think that looks pretty good?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna go make some more slabs. No, I mean like dark oak.
Oh, sorry.
If you need some more of those, what's it called? Wooden fences there in the chest. It's all I need. Oh, yeah, I was gonna get some trapdoors.
The zombie's just watching me. He's like, what are you doing?
Game is lagging.
Okay, that's
okay, good. It's not lagging anymore. Trapdoors, come to me. Dang it, I need it to be nighttime to test some things out and see if. And see if the lights aren't good in some places.
Okay.
It's pretty dark back here. So I gotta put a light. Dang it. There we go. Yeah, this is looking really nice. I'm gonna look at the town from a far distance. Yep, that looks pretty good. Do you mean build it in a different way?
Yeah.
I don't know. It just looks a little weird, like how like it has like little poles sticking up. By when I meant a windmill, I meant by like a tall tower with the little what's it called? That thing that spins on it.
Like that's what a windmill is.
Yeah, I meant by like the fancy windmills that kind of have like a lot of detail in them. But it looks okay.
Well, I can't really read your mind, so I didn't know exactly what you were saying.
Let me see if I can try to find that place again.
Because it's okay, I don't need to know.
Okay. I know. After this, maybe we could make like a futuristic city or something. Oh yeah, I know what I can do. I'm gonna go plant some saplings into the garden.
Oh my god.
Wait, what was that you threw? That thing I need again. Oh yeah. We seriously have no oak saplings. There it is. There we go. Nice little tree. I'm glad that the grass is growing. I'm gonna take a little look at this building. Pains.
Pains, yeah.
Okay. This is gonna get a... Never mind, I'm not chopping down that tree. I'm gonna go check out the cactus farm and everything. Wait. Oh my gosh. I forgot. I have... all of that dirt there. Oh, and the 55 saplings are right there. Wow. Okay. Oh! Skeleton. Okay. Corey, do you want to make a little cave system too?
Sure. Like what I did on creative and that one thing.
I don't know which world you're talking about, but I mean like just like a little cave.
Creative.
Oh yeah, sure. I'm gonna go smelt up some cobblestone. But what are we gonna put as ores down in there? I've already got 7 stone.
Hey, come to the house that I just made.
Okay. Remember, put a little attic with it. Like, this house. Can you put an attic with this house? Okay, and you can go inside the attic.
Yeah.
I have 7 stone, so I might start the cave like down here. I need some dirt. With 2 floors. Yay! We really need to get like a profit farm or something. Wait, can those villagers breed at all?
Yes.
Okay, I know how to make villagers breed.
How?
Drop bread. No, that does actually work.
What doesn't?
Someone did it, and it... guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Bye.